Denver Fellows provides students with personalized learning opportunities in math each day with a focus on conceptual gaps and supporting grade level standards. Private tutoring is a multi-billion dollar industry in the United States. We provide our students with daily small group instruction in math at no cost to them or their families. We do this by partnering with you and creating a service year opportunity for people from across the state of Colorado and across the country who care about our mission and addressing educational inequity. Based on a match comparison study by a third party, students participating in Math Fellows realize growth equal to well over 100 additional days of instruction compared to the national normed average rate of student growth. The study also found that we serve a higher percentage of students of color, low-income students, and English language learners than Denver schools overall.
I was not really that good at math and stuff like that, so like I just used to blow off math. But then since I'm in the Math Fellows program, my teacher really helps me a lot and helps me like do better in my class.
We have three focus areas that animate our work. The first is precision. We create a structured and nurturing student culture that ensures minimal disruptions to learning. The second is character. We work with kids and adults on growth mindset, continual improvement, and behaviors that contribute to success in school and beyond. The third is rigor. We set and maintain high academic expectations through student work analysis and ensuring that we focus our efforts on grade level expectations.
I've been improving on my test scores since I've been coming here.
Last year, I used to have a teacher named Ms. Gromez, and she used to help me a lot because I went through some tough times and stuff like that, and like to the point to where like I didn't really want to do math or I didn't really want to do none of my classwork, but she gave me different ways to like be able to do math.
The Math Lab environment, where fellows work with a maximum of 4 students per period, provides an opportunity for both differentiation and unique opportunities to build relationships that motivate and engage students.
We meet once a week to talk about students of concern, students that are doing really well in class, strategies that work with certain students. I think the most important thing is that a lot of our students need more support with math, obviously, and so a one-on-two or one-on-three environment is oftentimes what our students need the most. It also provides students with an opportunity to develop a much deeper relationship with an adult figure. We went from a very low yellow school to a green school, and I don't think that would have been possible without the support of Math Fellows.
We've been able to really close the achievement gap with many of our students through the Math Fellows program. It's a very targeted intervention for the students that need that targeted intervention, and this year we've actually explored the idea and are using Math Fellows as well to provide some enrichment to students that are already meeting grade level expectations.
Sometimes I didn't like solving an equation, but since I've been like getting more help, I feel like that I can finally do it more without hardly any help.
If you are interested in continuing your partnership with us or starting a new partnership, consider learning more through our website, Memo of Understanding, and talking with Denver Fellows staff. If we are a good fit for your students in school, we encourage you to opt into our program for the 2018-2019 school year. Thank you for joining me today to learn more about our work.